You know what I hate about Buffy the Vampire Slayer? There's just not enough fighting. All they do is sit around looking pretty and talk, talk, talk. They talk about all this relationship stuff. You know how Buffy's dating this guy or that guy, and it's vampire this or vampire that. It's all scary. And what the show needs more fighting. There just isn't enough fighting. Buffy the Vampire Slayer, Saturdays at 8. Keep it weird!